hot springs. And this is one of my favorite spots in the park. It's just incredible, all of this that has built up over probably millions of years. However, unfortunately, it's starting to dry up, I think. There used to be a whole lot more water here.
Oh, look at this. I didn't even see this, and I was trying to take pictures macro of these pine needles or whatever they are.
This area is warm, but it's not warm enough to form geysers, and so it's just the hot springs, and they've just deposited all these minerals over thousands of years. Yep, there he is.
And they are so, there are several of them, but they blend in so well.
Even their little red heads blend in with the their rust-colored heads.
There he is. You gotta just watch for the movement.
There's one over there.
You see a mandolin?
No. They're really
pretty. You see him moving around right there?
My camera can't get them. I mean, they're too small. And they move fast. Every once in a while they move out into like a lighter dirt path thing.